does his best Nick Botticelli impersonation and rushes and gets that pass through the neutral zone.
21 seconds you see in the clock on the upper left. Here's Murphy, shorthanded, and he scores! Ian Murphy puts the Eagles ahead 1-0 on a shorthanded goal!
What a shot by Ian Murphy. And once again, the aggressive nature of Malden Catholic. They play so aggressively on the power play that oftentimes they only have one guy back, and it sets up for a lot of two-on-ones. And that works most of the time. But BCI is just too talented and too fast, and Ian Murphy, what a shot from the top of the circle. No goalie's going to save that.
10:39.